Hey, Nico Vanden, everyone. Welcome back to more adventures in Faerûn with Falagar. It is December 9th, 2023. Okay, so yesterday... I had killed a bunch of gnoll, right? Gnoll hunters, and I'm going to... Oh, wow, okay. Yeah, I'll take that. Going to loot these bodies, and I'm still looking for Karlach, right? I'll take that. Oh, the sound in here, so beautiful.
Best be on my way.
The look and everything.
No traps, please.
Oh, nice, nice. I will take that. So yesterday when I was doing this, I was sneaking around. Wait. Oh wow, I'm outside the region of where Karlach would be. Okay. Oh, also, Gale, which is my wizard, had something to say to me about how absorbing the enchanted items are having a different effect on him, but we're not quite sure what kind of effect yet. I'm not sure if what he means is it's not, it just feels different, or that it's not as effective as it was before. That I'm not too sure. Okay. Okay, I'm thinking maybe Karlach is going to be over here.
Those gnolls might be nearby.
Right.
Careful.
Yeah, I should delve into the potion making. Potion of speed. I'm wondering if my face will be better in the lower right-hand corner, but I don't know. That might be okay here still. Oh, it's saving, so something major might be happening. Ooh, very good look at this all. Salami is a weapon. Oh, take it. I can't eat it, but.
Cut it out. It's worse than Noel's out there.
Nothing we need to worry about. A bloody good fight, for sure.
Huh. Only thing you give a dragon is bad gas.
Who's speaking? There's worse than gnolls out there. Nothing we need to worry about. How about a dragon? Would that worry you? I'd give it a bloody good fight, that's for sure. Only thing you'd give a dragon is bad gas. I can't. Maybe, okay, they don't sound like they're bandits, so. I'll get out of sneak. Megovanen.
Who's there? Please.
Who's there?
Keep your distance.
In front of you, in your
You're
face.
Welcome to shelter here, but we've grave injuries to tend to.
Oh. What is this place?
A toll house, once upon a time. Now a house of respite for those of us burned by a devil. We are paladins of
Karlach,
Lord of Justice. He sent us after an infernal being, straight out of the Nine Hells, hiding in the form of a one-horned tiefling.
Yep.
One horn? Then you mean Karlach.
He knows.
Archdevil's
he knows
bootlicker.
It.
You know her, which means you know what the fiend is capable of. She slaughtered countless refugees fleeing the Absolute. Yesterday, she butchered an entire family without mercy. We were lucky to survive our encounter with her.
Well. Now that she's softened you up, I'll finish you off. Wow, they really make it so you can be evil if you want.
She ran
Where's this devil now?
When she saw we were merely wounded, not dead. Down the hill from here. She must pay for her crimes. If you capture her, you will have served Tyr where we could not. This is the Sword of Justice, blessed by Tyr. I've wielded it since I swore my oath. It's all I have, but it's yours if you stop her. Bring me her head, and Tyr will consider her crimes repaid.
The only head that will roll is yours. Well, I have other things to deal with. I'll think about. Very well.
May the just God guide you.
Okay, so he did not give me the sword yet. Who might you be?
If you want to go poking around in the cellar, be my guest. Plug your nose first, though.
Why? What's down there?
Corpse, half rotted to mush. Must have been down there a 10 day or more.
Why not get rid of the corpse?
There's
nothing down. How did did this conversation go? If you want to go poking around in the cellar. Oh, okay, I guess cellar doesn't necessarily mean down below. This is the cellar. And they just keep the corpse here, right? Wow. Yeah, I'll take it. Why let the food go to waste?
Need any supplies? We've fewer mouths to feed now.
Sure, I'll take your supplies and everything. Oh. Well, yeah, I think I'm fine. I don't want to take, you know, what little they have.
I can't find my step.
Hunt the devil. Find a way to... Oh, this is not... We met a group of paladins of Tyr who are hunting a devil. Anders asked for our help. We agreed to search for the devil. Okay, so she ran down over here. Running hot. Look at her. Wow. A level 3 Zariel Tiefling. Tieflings from Zariel's bloodline are empowered with martial strength and can channel searing flame to punish their enemies. Wow. Resistant to fire. Yep. Course, danger sense, dark vision, opportunity attack, so like attack of opportunity, right? Non-lethal attacks, unarmored defense, which is like tough skin. Just look at her. Armor class of 13. So, you know, I have to roll at least a 13 or higher in order to hit her. Initiative plus 1. And this is why we take improved initiative, if you've ever seen The Gamers 2 Darkness Rising, right? Okay, this is good place to save that. A hard save. Should I approach with Wyll? Dark One's Blessing, what does that mean? That's my condition.
Sharp as ever.
Gained a temporary hit points equal to its charisma modifier. Oh, okay.
Never a dull moment.
I no need to sneak. I don't want to come off suspicious. She has danger sense and everything anyways. Hail there. Might you be Karlach?
For discussion.
Are you okay?
One horn. The stink of Avernus.
Wyll?
Advocatus Diaboli.
Wyll? Stay thy hand.
Be gods damned. The blade of frontiers. Thought I'd shaken you for good. That'll teach me to underestimate you.
These are no natural flames. Prepare to fight. Sounds very aggressive. They're all kind of aggressive in some way, but this seems like the least one. I don't know if I want to fight someone like her, and maybe there's like another side to her story. You're Karlach, right? The devil we've been hunting?
Bloody right. An honor to be chased by the Blade of Frontiers, but I... A great heat roars through you.
Wow.
Heat, fiery.
She has an illithid in her as well.
Visions of demonic armies as you tear through a landscape of fire and blood, the blood war. You saw it from above as the nautiloid passed through Avernus.
They called illithid or the worm.
What was that?
Evidence. Proof that you're a devil. A
Wait.
Gladiator in
Wyll,
the arch
stay thy
Ariel's
hand.
Army.
Stay thy
I
hand.
Can explain. But it's a whole situation. If you just hear me out... Another vision. Karlach's blade raised, slicing through devils, Zariel's servants, as her eyes dart around, seeking escape. Her rage and desperation seep into you. She is a victim of the Blood War.
Mm-hmm.
Not an agent of it.
She was controlled
She's
by Zariel.
She's trying to trick us. Don't believe her lies.
I remember now, that devil at the beginning, right?
You saw the truth. I never wanted to serve Zariel. I was enlisted in her army against my Wyll. Forced to fight, and fight I did. When I saw an opportunity to get away, I took it. Finally home. Near it anyway.
You served her. That's enough to damn you.
Wyll.
Wyll catches Wyll. His breath and his lips straighten. Sheer dread twists his face.
You don't know what you're saying. You're asking me to trust a devil.
You saw her thoughts the same as I. She poses no danger to the Sword Coast.
You know monsters, right? Better than anyone.
Mm-hmm. They all approved.
Look
Very
into
good.
My eyes. Can't you see I'm not what you think?
Shit. You really are no devil, are you? I've been deceived.
Oh, thank the gods. I thought I was gonna have to take your head.
You would have died in the attempt, but there have been enough threats today.
Truce then, eh?
Are they warmed up to each other quickly?
Truce.
I'm Karlach, but you already knew that. And you are...
Megovanen, Falagar. bard.
Well met, soldier. Nice to meet a friendly around here. It's been tough going so far.
I may not be a devil, but I can put the blade's reputation to work. Mm. How would you feel about helping me kill some evil bastards?
Yes. Yes.
A little background, if your moral compass needs something to point at. You already know I fought in the Blood War. I was good. Really good. Turns out, I've got a knack for killing demons. That made me a valuable asset. Zariel, the archdevil herself, made me as her personal attack dog.
Okay, so maybe it's...
Played along until I could get the fuck out
of Not the one
there.
From the beginning.
But devils don't like to lose their assets. Zariel liked it so little. She sent a bunch of goons, so-called paladins of Tyr, to take me back. Problem is, I'm not going.
I love this. I love being able to do this. Wait. Turns out I've got a knack for killing demons. That made me valuable asset. A valuable asset. Zariel, the archdevil herself, the one in the beginning that was fighting the Mind Flayer, I think was Mill. Someone different. Made me as her personal attack dog. I played along until I could get the fuck out of there. But devils don't like to lose their assets. I liked it so little. Oh, Zariel liked it so little. She sent a bunch of goons, so-called paladins of Tyr, to take me back. Problem is, I'm not going. Yeah, so they need to be corrected. They need to get the story straight. You know, learn the truth. These paladins. Where they came from. Why should I do your dirty work? These all sound... I mean, they're paladins. I'm not... Let's send them back. Okay. If I say this, it doesn't necessarily mean kill them, right? So why don't we just... why don't we just send them back where they came from?
Fuck yes! They cornered me outside the toll house just up the hill. Doubt they've gone far after the scorching I gave them. Then we can work on evicting this parasite and take Faerûn by the short hairs. Sound good?
She's, perhaps a little rough around the edges.
What the hell is this camera angle?
Smooth enough for two.
They cornered me outside the toll house, just up the hill. Doubt they've gone far after the scorching I gave them. Okay, I see. That house. Yeah, okay. I see now. Okay, I suppose that will work.
I'd hug you if it wouldn't scorch your skin off. Hang on, though. Looks like you've got enough backup at your side. Not sure there's room for me. I'll catch up with you when it's time to camp for now. But don't get to any of the fun stuff without me. Got it?
Well, hold on. Yeah, this is good. This is good. Well, Will.
You've been witness to a pantomime, I'm sorry to say. And I've played my part all too poorly.
Pantomime. Those, mimes, right? I've heard that before. But maybe I'm wrong. What's that supposed to mean? Sorry to say, I've played my part all too poorly. Laid out plainly, Will. He went so useful. No, he's very useful, and plus he's not a bad guy. He was just duped, right? So someone sent you someone sent you on Karlach's tail. I'd like to know who this deceiver was.
I can say only this. Karlach's not the only one who's had a villain's knife held to their throats.
What's that supposed to mean?
The truth will out before you know it. One night soon, when we make camp, the veil will be lifted, and I'll pay my penance.
One night soon, when we make camp, the veil will be lifted, and I'll pay my penance. You don't mean to kill yourself, do you? Penance, should I be worried?
You're not in any danger, I promise.
But you...
I can't say the same about me.
Wyll, you're starting to scare me, but let's go back to camp. Okay, let's get Gale out of there, because I'm more worried and even scared of Gale being part of the team. Plus, he's getting a bit expensive.
Devil and devil hunter standing shoulder to shoulder against a common enemy.
We'll leave him behind.
Rather poetic, I think. Your enterprising approach to my problem is most encouraging. But it is a delicate process to keep my condition stable. I do not yet need to consume an item, but keep it close by. It will not be too much longer.
Yeah, you are... I should just get rid of you. Yes, I'll need you to stay behind for a while, if you don't mind. You seem like you need to rest anyways.
I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it.
Yes, yes. Yeah, perhaps we'll travel again later.
I'll be here in the meantime.
To get that
idling away the hours.
You know, consuming of magical items under control. Okay, Karlach. Let us take you with. And together with Wyll, that should make for a lovely combination, right? Come with me.
Let's go, go, go.
And you leveled up.
What can I do you for?
Yeah, I wish to speak to you about those paladins of Tyr.
Yeah, let's go straight there. Whatever those fucks are getting up to, it's nothing good. Just to say, by the way, they're not really paladins. Lackeys of the Archdevil playing dress-up as paladins of Tyr.
That...
No honor among devils.
Thank you for clarifying that. Wow, see, I did not know that. I did not know that. Unless I missed something, but... Okay, I can't go back that far. You know, after everything that's happened, you know, I never thought, you know, this is where I'd end up. You know, having a, you know, ending up on a nautiloid ship, having a parasite embedded in my head. How about you?
Funny you should ask. I was just thinking about what would have become of us without that nautiloid. I mean,
yes.
I know where I'd be. Trapped in Avernus still, with the blade of frontiers on my tail. But what about you?
Blessedly free of any tadpole. So much has happened. I can barely remember what life was like before the abduction. I'd probably be in the middle of another adventure, you know, the life of a bard, blessedly free of any tadpole.
I can picture you getting mixed up in some outrageous shit. Giants, beholders,
Thayans,
the works. Maybe once we've wrapped up the current shenanigans, we'll rest a bit and find some new heap of troubles to throw ourselves at.
the eyes of the beholder, the many eyes, have a different effect, I believe, right? Couldn't one of them turn you to stone? Okay, let's save this. This is really good stuff. Absolutely. Okay.
Come on, let's go.
How do I shit. Is it four or what?
Yeah.
No, what are you? Okay.
This calls for careful.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Great. Great. And how do I look? What gear do you have? Mm-hmm. I think after I level her up, I think maybe we should rest, but I think a short rest will do. It hasn't been that long, right? And then, you know, before heading out, you know, to deal with those false foe, I should say, foe paladins, paladins of Tyr. I'll save it. That will be for the next time. Yeah. See, I can't pick anything if they just auto level up. So my health will increase. Danger sense. You have advantage on dexterity saving throws against traps, spells, and surfaces. To gain this benefit, okay, you can't be blinded or, okay, got it. So I guess this got, because I had this already, but I guess it went up, you know, it improved. Reckless attack. You have advantage on attack rolls, but enemies also have advantage. Okay, okay. Oh, look at this. Choice pending, right. Health increased again. You can now rage more times per long rest. Very good. Speak with animals, okay. Bestial heart. Choose your bestial heart. You can choose your heart whenever you level up. When raging, you can use unrelenting ferocity and have resistance to all damage except psychic. Eagle heart, divine or diving strike. Foes also have disadvantage on opportunity attacks against you. You can dash as a bonus action. Oh, nice. While raging, you can use primal stampede and your movement speed increases. Okay. While raging, you can use Tigers of Bloodlust and your jump distance. Okay, this is great. While raging, you get, you know, there's a superhero in the Justice League. Her name is Vixen, and she can take on the traits, you know, of the type of animal that she, imbues herself with. You know, I think it's like her necklace that does it for her. When raging, you can use Inciting Howl, and your allies have advantage on melee attack rolls against enemies. Ooh, now this seems pretty good. It's like either this one, because this one, Wolfheart affects the entire party, and Bearheart, Unrelenting Ferocity, and have resistance to all damage. Okay, why don't I go for this one? Raging Heart. Enter a rage to inciting. So inciting in spurs on your allies. Well, enter a rage. So inciting it spurs on your allies. Okay. Rage ends early if you don't attack an enemy or take damage each turn. Right, okay. So use this when I'm in melee combat. You can't cast or concentrate on spells while raging. And this is while I'm raged, right? Inciting Howl. Each ally within earshot can move an additional 3 meters. What? Or during their next attack. Now, I thought. Inciting Howl. So I can move. You can use Inciting Howl. Okay, so I get this. I can move an additional 3 meters. And I get advantage on melee attack rolls, right? You know, come to think of it, as cool as that is, since I'm in melee, I think Bearheart might be better. Stamina to heal yourself. So I can heal myself cost of my stamina, and plus I have resistance to all damage except for psychic damage. Let's. What is this? Bear piercings. Oh. Yeah, okay, we'll do that. That's really cool. I like that. Did I level up again? Oh, this is. A spell within melee range of you, you have advantage on any saving throw against it, and you can use a reaction to immediately make an attack against the caster. Oh, that's also very good. Musical instrument. By 2 for every level you have gained. And your strength or dexterity increases by 1. Choice. Okay. It's like either that one. Too much time doing all of this, but one mage slayer. within melee range of you. You can use a reaction to immediately make. Okay, can I? Once per turn, so there it is. Oh, well, that's good. That is a good thing. So it's only once per turn, so next round I can do it again and again. Okay. Tough. This one's like even more passive than. So she seems like she's going to be my tank, so let's go with that. I'm gonna go with that. Tough. She will be the new tank, right? I'm very happy with that, so I will save it. And we will No, how do I just get out of here? I don't wanna. There it is. And we're now in the front. I think this is a good battle order. I don't know how squishy she is. Okay, she seems a bit tougher, actually. Where are my hit points? Same. Okay, let's put Shadowheart. Yeah, behind Wyll. So that way we have sort of a, you know, two bookends of tough people. Karlach and Shadowheart. And, you know, Wyll and myself will be, you know, in the middle. Or a bit more squishier, I think. Right? Because a warlock is not necessarily a warrior, even though he can hold his own. And did I quick rest? Oh, short rest. This. Am I out of it? Oh, you. No. You're him.
My faith will guide me.
Oh, you idiot. I'm sorry, Shadowheart. I didn't mean that. I'm calling myself an idiot. There we go. Okay, so that will do it for now. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked the video, please hit the thumbs up, and I would greatly appreciate a sub to help support the channel. Happy holidays, everyone, and see you.